I'm a mom of 6 kids, 4 girls and 2 boys. The oldest one's 10, and then I have a 7-year-old, a 6-year-old, 4-year-old, 2-year-old, and the baby, she's 1 month. With my first pregnancy, I was nervous. I didn't know what was gonna happen. There were some doctors that would tell me, oh, you know, you might need blood or you might have to get a C-section. I had a friend that was going to this hospital. She told me it was really nice. They really had good care for you. I got in contact with them. They took time with me. They asked me questions. How do you feel? My midwife told me what was gonna happen, step by step. I was still nervous, but it made me feel better.
Our women have the lowest C-section rate in California at Sutter Davis Hospital. The women are treated as full human beings when they walk into the hospital. We do limited interventions. We do high-touch, low-tech births. We don't do anything unless there's a real medical need for it. We have patients who seek us out because of those C-section rates. That data is now public knowledge.
I kept going back to this team with my pregnancies because they're really respectful, on time with my appointments. They communicate with each other, with me, with my family.
It turns out that the care that women are wanting actually is the very best evidence-based care. Women really do know what's best for them.